my name is John Bunn. I'm out in Harris County at 400 Eagles Point Loop, Midland, Georgia. This is an awesome new listing right here. I'm gonna go inside and show you this beautiful four bedroom, two bath, 2226 square foot home and let you see what a beautiful home it is. Follow me. You're not gonna believe how cool this house is on the inside. We got this open floor plan right here with the cathedral ceilings and the corner fireplace right over here. And this sort of swings around, it's a great flow. Great eating area with the light and the high ceilings, and then it flows right into the kitchen. The kitchen is awesome. It's got tile floors, it's got the mosaic backsplash and stainless appliance. The breakfast area is an open area here. And then it comes back around. Great flow. This is one of the most incredible parts of the house. This is the bonus room. And right off the bonus room is a hallway that leads into the master bedroom, which is awesome. Can't wait to show you that. Here is the master bedroom. Hardwood floors, tray ceiling. It's got this great sitting area right over here. But what's more incredible is the master bathroom. The master bath. It has a flash shower over here, whirlpool tub. It's got the double vanity tile floor. It's the door that leads out to the sunroom. This house has awesome flow. And then, last but not least, out on the deck. Thank you so much for watching my video on 400 Eagles Point Loop. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want to look at this house or know somebody wants to look at it, I'm John Bunn, your Harris County Connection. Please call me.
Hello, this is John Bunn, your Harris County Connection. We're out at 445 North Lake Drive in Catala, Georgia. This incredible, only year and a half, two-year-old house built by Ron Lucas. Six bedrooms, six and a half baths. It is an awesome house on 38.9 acres. In addition to this beautiful house with the saltwater pool and the ponds, there is a three-bedroom, two-bath with horse stables, guest house on the other side of the property, which is just a great addition to this property. How about let's go look at this house? You're going to love the inside of this house. This is a cool house. Thank you for joining me to look at this awesome house here. First, I wanted to show you the vast great room with the exposed beams, the big panel of windows, and the fireplace over here. This is incredible. Look at all the built-ins. You're gonna have to come and see this house to really experience the true beauty and the quality and the expansions of this house. Anybody who likes to cook would not be able to walk through this kitchen without just taking a great breath of air and going, oh my God, this is an awesome kitchen. When we got the woodcutter tops here, double dishwasher, six burner stove here with the vent. This is an awesome pantry. It is incredible. Look at all the shelves. We're in the backyard of this great house at 445 North Lake Drive. Here is the great saltwater pool. I'm actually standing on the diving board, which is a big piece of granite. It is awesome. Look at this pool. We're in this incredible three-bedroom, two-bath house with the horse stables below, and this is the kitchen right here. What a great open area. And also it has a loft. It has three bedrooms and two baths, laundry room, and then it has stairs that goes down to the horse stables. You have to see this. It's an incredible place out here in Harris County. Thank you again for joining me. I appreciate it so much. John Dunn with Bickerstaff Palm. We'll talk to you soon. Hi, my name is John Bunn, and I would like to thank you for joining me, and I hope you enjoy my video about Harris County, Georgia. I have loved living in Harris County most of my life, and when people ask me about moving to Harris County, certain images flash through my memory. Think of me when you make that important move. I'm John Bunn, your Harris County connection. Hey everybody, this is John Bunn, your Harris County Connection. We're out on 6956 Lake Skillet Road, which is just right down the road from Lake Harding. And out here we have 125 acres. We have pasture land, we have woodlands. The great thing about this property is price, $56.50 per acre. And it has 2,000 feet of frontage on Mountain Oak Creek. Hey. This is an awesome property, excellent deer hunting, turkey hunting, fishing, has two ponds, has a rustic weekend home, pole barn, it has an orchard, and it has a beautiful southerly view of Pine Mountain Range right out here. Many beautiful home sites. It is a perfect weekend place, close to Columbus and just right down the street from Lake Hardin. The greatest thing about this is the location, and it's just gorgeous. We're down here at Mountain Oak Creek. This is an awesome creek that starts up in Pine Mountain, runs all the way down through this little land, and ends up in Lake Hardin. It is a gorgeous creek. The sound is awesome, and a great place to come down and relax and meditate. Great place to put your kayak in and take it all the way down to Lake Hardin from here. It is an awesome property, 125 acres on Lick Skillet Road. This is John Bunn. Call me. You'd love to see this place. Give me a call, John Bunn, your Harris County connection, 706-662-0125. Hello, this is John Bunn, your Harris County Connection. I've got this great new listing at 73 East Strait Drive in Waverly Hall, Georgia. It is an incredible house, 3,394 square feet, 5 bedrooms, 4 baths. It's got a 14 by 24 workshop garage. It's an incredible house. Let's take a look at it. Follow me inside. You're gonna love this house. You have this vast open space. The kitchen is open to the dining area and great room. You have a wood-burning fireplace. You have hardwood floors. This is an incredible open space with the 9-foot ceilings. And also you have granite in here. Granite countertops, tile floors, stainless appliances. This is an incredible gourmet kitchen. Also, this house has an incredible master suite. Got this vast exposed beams here with the cathedral ceiling, just huge. It has a huge bonus room / bedroom. It could be either a media room. It's being used right now as a media room, but it could be used as a bedroom. It has a closet, it has its own bath. It is totally a outdoor lover's paradise with the hot tub and the covered porch and the patio here with the outdoor fireplace. This is incredible. You can sit out here, build you a fire, and relax and enjoy the outdoors. Thank you so much for coming here today and joining me on this video tour of this house. I'm your Harris County Connection, John Bunn. Hello, this is John Bunn, your Harris County Connection. We're out at 445 North Lake Drive in Catala, Georgia. This incredible, only year and a half, 2-year-old house built by Ron Lucas. 6 bedrooms, 6.5 baths. It is an awesome house on 38.9 acres. In addition to this beautiful house with the saltwater pool and the ponds, there is a 3-bedroom, 2-bath with 4 stables, guest house, on the other side of the property, which is just a great addition to this property. How about let's go look at this house? You're gonna love the inside of this house. This is a cool house. Thank you for joining me to look at this awesome house here. First, I wanted to show you the vast great room with the exposed beams, the big panel of windows, and the fireplace over here. This is incredible. Look at all the built-ins. You're gonna have to come and see this house to really experience the true beauty and the quality and the expansions of this house. anybody who likes to cook would not be able to walk through this kitchen without just taking a great breath of air and going, oh my God, this is an awesome kitchen. When we got the woodcutter tops here, double dishwasher, six burner stove here with the vent. This is an awesome pantry. It is incredible. Look at all the shelves. We're in the backyard of this great house at 445 North Lake Drive. Here is the great saltwater pool. I'm actually standing on the diving board, which is a big piece of granite. It is awesome. Look at this pool. We're in this incredible three-bedroom, two-bath house with the horse stables below, and this is the kitchen right here. What a great open area. And also, it has a loft. It has three bedrooms and two baths, laundry room, and then it has stairs that goes down to the horse stables. You have to see this. It's an incredible place out here in Harris County. Thank you again for joining me. I appreciate it so much. John Dunn with Bickerstaff Palm. We'll talk to you soon. Hi, my name is John Bunn. I'm at 107 Twin Oaks, Fortson, Georgia, to show you this incredible new listing. This is in Callaway Woods. It's on 2.6 acres, and you've got to come in and look at this house with me. Come on in. Let me show you this beautiful home. You are going to love this house. It is incredible. Upon entering this beautiful home, you notice the 9-foot or higher ceilings. One of the wonderful things about this house too is the large kitchen. It has a large pantry, it has a gas stove, and for that person who likes to cook, it has a double oven. The home consists upstairs of three bedrooms, 2.5 baths, and it has a huge master suite with a whirlpool tub and a large tile shower. One thing that is incredible about this house is it offers a large walkout basement with a wet bar, kitchenette, huge bonus room, two large bedrooms, and a full bath. One of the wonderful qualities of this home is that it appears you're deep in the forest, isolated from everything. When you go down the long drive to the home on 2.6 acres, you're actually and a subdivision. And you want to go outside, there's a large deck overlooking the forest in Sanibois Creek. There's also a large covered porch where you can enjoy the beautiful 2.6 acres. This home is a high quality, all brick home with 3823 square feet, 5 bedrooms, 3.5 baths on 2.6 wooded acres. Thank you for joining me on this walkthrough and tour of this beautiful home. If you would like to see this house, please contact your realtor or call me, John Bunn, 706-662-0125, your Harris County connection. Thank you. Hey everybody, this is John Bunn, your Harris County Connection. We're out at 56 Christina Court, which is an awesome house. We have it for sale out here in Waverly Hall, Georgia. It is 3720 square feet, all brick, 4 bedroom, 3 bath, open floor plan, in this huge kitchen. Wait till you see the island in this kitchen. Downstairs bedrooms, and it's just a great floor plan. Come on, let me show you this house. You are gonna love this house. Wait till you see this floor plan. It's an awesome floor plan. Follow me.
The great thing about 56 Christina Court is the great open floor plan. Also downstairs, we have a fireplace, a nice great room, a bedroom and a bath downstairs. More importantly is the huge kitchen, the huge island with six chairs, a great place for parties, preparing food and having family events. Right off this incredible kitchen is a back porch with a fireplace, which is for outside, which is perfect for outside football and sporting events and parties. Let me take you upstairs. As we go upstairs, you can see in the landing a huge loft area, which is a great playroom, a great place to get away, for the kids to get away. Also, there's this huge master suite that is big enough for a couch. It's big enough for a huge king size bed. Very spacious with an exercise room right off of that. Right around the corner from the exercise room is a huge master bath, towel shower, whirlpool tub, double vanity, huge walk-in closet. Upstairs we have two more great bedrooms, spacious bedrooms, the laundry room, and another full bath. We have a total of four bedrooms and three baths.
Hey everybody, thank you for joining me on this video. This is a great open floor plan. As you can see, I'm right by the fireplace here, but I want to just point out one great thing before I say goodbye. And it's this great island right here in this great kitchen. This is definitely the focal point of this house. And there's nothing out there that I've ever seen that can match this. This is incredible. Call me, John Bunn, Harris County Connection, 706-662-0125, or call your realtor. Would love to show you this house. Thank you so much. Hey everybody, this is John Bunn. I'm at 50 Winding Lake Drive in Harris County, Georgia. This house is for sale and it is an awesome house. Great quiet neighborhood, not far from the backwaters and great schools. Come on, let me show you the inside. It is incredible. You're gonna love this house. It has so much to offer. Come on. This house is very spacious. It consists of five bedrooms, four baths, and a great attribute about this house is the open floor plan. It's got this huge kitchen and great room that open up, which is very spacious. And another great thing about this house is the granite, stainless steel, and tile in the kitchen with a wonderful pantry right off the kitchen. In addition to the wonderful open floor plan downstairs, you have a guest bedroom, a full bath, and also a rear porch with a fireplace where you can go out and do cookouts, watch sporting events, and just have family fun in the backyard. Upstairs is four bedrooms and three baths and a huge master suite with a fabulous master bath with the granite and tile and a big glass shower and separate tub. As you can see, the neighborhood is beautiful with large wooded lots, nice homes that are well maintained, and off in the distance you see lakes. It's just minutes from Lake Harding. So this area is known for its great fishing, boating, and it's near some of the best schools in Georgia. When you want to look at this house, just give me a call, John Bunn, 706-662-0125, your Harris County connection. Hey, this is John Bunn, your Harris County Connection. I'm at the Harris County Library, and I thought this would be a great time for me to go inside and show you a little bit about some history of Harris County and a little bit about what I was part of when I was in high school at Harris County High. Let's go in and look. When I was attending Harris County High in the 70s, we did a book, my classmates and I, called Folk and Kinfolk, and there's four sketches I did in here of historical houses, and I would love to take you and show you these today, and let's go look at them. Hey, I'm at the first house in Wembley Hall. It's the Willis Owen Skinner House, and it is a great example of historical Southern charm, and this is a sort of a Federalist antebellum. We'll compare this house right here to my sketch. Hey everybody, we're at the Stagecoach Inn here in Wembley Hall. This was a great stopping off place for people that were going between Montgomery, Macon, all the way to Savannah. They'd pull in here and stay at the Stagecoach House here in Wembley Hall, a great historical home, and you can compare this with my picture. You wouldn't believe how much things changed in the last 42 years, but this is where Catala Mills used to be, right over here. Hey everybody, I saved the best for last. This is the Walker Bunn House in Marbury Grove, Georgia. It is built in 1828. It is a gorgeous property, and I grew up here with my three brothers and three sisters, and I just wanted you to see some of the historical homes today. Hope you've enjoyed our tour, and go and look at the sketches and look at what we shot today, and let me know what you think. Thank you so much. This is John Bunn, your Harris County Connection. Hello, this is John Bunn, your Harris County Connection. We're out at 445 North Lake Drive in Catala, Georgia. This incredible, only year and a half, two-year-old house built by Ron Lucas. Six bedrooms, six and a half baths. It is an awesome house on 38.9 acres. In addition to this beautiful house with the saltwater pool and the ponds, there is a three-bedroom, two-bath with horse stables, guest house, on the other side of the property, which is just a great addition to this property. How about let's go look at this house? You're gonna love the inside of this house. This is a cool house. Thank you for joining me to look at this awesome house here. First, I wanted to show you the vast great room with the exposed beams, the big panel of windows, and the fireplace over here. This is incredible. Look at all the built-ins. You're gonna have to come and see this house to really experience the true beauty and the quality and the expansions of this house. Anybody who likes to cook would not be able to walk through this kitchen without just taking a great breath of air and going, oh my God, this is an awesome kitchen. When we got the woodcutter tops here, double dishwasher, six burner stove here with the vent. This is an awesome pantry. It is incredible. Look at all the shelves. We're in the backyard of this great house at 445 North Lake Drive. Here is the great saltwater pool. I'm actually standing on the diving board, which is a big piece of granite. It is awesome. Look at this pool. We're in this incredible three bedroom, two bath, house with the horse stables below, and this is the kitchen right here. What a great open area. And also it has a loft, it has 3 bedrooms and 2 baths, laundry room, and then it has stairs that goes down to the horse stables. You got to see this. It's an incredible place out here in Harris County. Thank you again for joining me. I appreciate it so much. John Dunn with Bickerstaff Palm. We'll talk to you soon.